everybody. It's your boy Ryan, and I am your Nootropics data divulger. Thanks so much for being with me. Like us on Facebook, please, if you would. Facebook.com/CortexStacks. Pretty awesome Facebook channel. We need more likes over there. We post stuff there that we don't necessarily post here, so you can get some stuff nootropics and biohacking wise over there. Livecortex.com/blog is our blog, one of the biggest blogs in the world for nootropics. Episode number 91 of the podcast just launched on the question of whether or not you should take nootropics while you're detoxing major organs like the kidney or the liver. We've got an interesting take on that, so go listen to that podcast. A couple products support this broadcast, primarily nootropic-centric products. Here they are.
Elite level nootropic.
Alright, number
products.
One, we've got a stack. It is called Cortex. It's the kind of stack you take if you really want to crank everything up. We made it for everything, but primarily we wanted to make a stimulant-centric stack that actually works on motivation, productive drive, and brain fluidity, which facilitates verbal fluency. A lot of people have problems with that, right? And if you can get a stack that actually works on the brain in a way that turns on verbal fluency, you can be verbally fluent. And who doesn't want to do that? It's just, it's awesome to have everything readily available in your brain when you need it, especially if you talk for a living. Anyway, I just rambled for like way too long. Buy Cortex right now at livecortex.com. If you use the coupon code 7, just the number 7, you can get it for $25 right now. I'll skip the rest of our stuff because I just took all that time to talk about Cortex. Let's talk about power user stacks. Power user stacks are super user stacks. I feel like I'm like hacking Linux. Super user engaged. Those are stacks that are just like high dose, multiple racetams, multiple compounds, all compounds of complex mechanisms, but that synergize well together, that create like a super stimulant-like state that'll keep a brain going for a considerable period of time when you've got like a lot of work and stuff to do. They're super useful. In terms of the ratio between taking super user stacks, like these stacks with a bunch of compounds in them, and very simple stacks, frankly, the best strategy is to keep the super user and the power user stacks isolated for a couple times a month or something. When you really need the power, you know, you're not taking modafinil or something, and you just really need the energy. Or if you're somebody that has significant atrophy or significant damage to neurotransmitter receptor sites, from pharmaceutical compounds, recreational drugs, or something, you know, something similar to that. That's kind of when, you know, you can probably get away with taking power user stacks regularly. I know a couple people who do that, well, many people who do that, and they'll take a bunch of racetams, a whole bunch of stuff, like stuff that would overstimulate most people. They just take it and they're like, yeah, I'm rocking, I got great brain performance and it's awesome. So that's the basis of a power user stack. It's like, you know, 5 to 7 compounds, a lot of different compounds. A lot of cases, there's racetams in there. A bunch of different things working on a bunch of different mechanisms in the brain, but they all synergize. So I want to give you one from the a stack list that we wrote. We've got, you know, we wrote a couple nootropic stack lists at livecortex.com. One of them's on NuPept. And this one has a bunch of different compounds in it that, like, it's just like an awesome power user stack. Here it is. 15 milligrams NuPept, 100 milligrams phenylparacetam, 100 milligrams triacetyluridine, 200 milligrams CDP choline, a B complex, 500 milligrams of acetyl L-carnitine, and 120 milligrams of NALT. NALT is N-acetyl L-tyrosine. So NALT, and here's the explanation for the stack, NALT, or N-acetyl L-tyrosine, is a quicker onsetting version of tyrosine, regular L-tyrosine, which is like a stimulant-like epinephrine, norepinephrine, dopamine-modulating compound. This stack is what's known as a power user stack. It takes highly effective compounds in relatively high doses to achieve highly functional brain states. This stack will be akin to the limitless drug for some people. No hyperbole needed. And that's the honest truth. I mean, if you can stack the right ingredients together in large quantity like this, you can get like an insanely stimulatory stack that just makes you feel like you've turned on the entire brain. There's a fly flying around here, so if you see him, hope he dies. Hope he dies of cancer right in front of us now as we sit here. All right, so again, the stack is 15 milligrams NuPept, 100 milligrams phenylparacetam, 100 milligrams of triacetyluridine. That's a powerful compound in and of itself. 200 milligrams CDP choline, a B complex to support the neurotransmission that's gonna be happening with this stack. 500 milligrams of acetyl L-carnitine and 120 milligrams of NALT. Take that stack. Well, you should probably do when I you know, do these videos about like all these complex stacks. If you don't have any of the books that we have them in, is just write it down. Write it down, send yourself an email, try this stack. Ryan said try this stack. I'm telling you, they're gonna take the stack and be like, this is some other thing. And then you have it in the arsenal to use for particular brain states that you're gonna need to engage based on the productivity that you have to hit up, okay? So I hope that's been useful. Power user stacks, sometimes they're freaking awesome. Thanks so much for watching. Again, like us on Facebook if you haven't, facebook.com/CortexStack. Subscribe to the channel here. The Cortex Nootropic Stack right now on sale for $25 if you use the coupon code 7. If you're new to nootropics, buy smarter, better, faster. That teaches you everything. If you need my help personally, we have a consulting service on nootropics. Get that at livecortex.com. And we just launched episode number 91 of the Cortex Labs Nootropics podcast, which, by the way, is on iTunes, too, so you totally listen to it on the way to work. And that is on, should you take nootropics while you're detoxing major organs like the kidney and liver? We have an interesting take on that. Listen to that at livecortex.com/blog or on iTunes at the Cortex Labs, nootropics podcast. Thanks so much for listening, everybody. Thanks so much for watching. We'll talk to you next time.